For the past 4.5 years, Concordia University has had a stunning partnership with Faubion School.
The facilities is described as poor, but our children are not poor in spirit, they're not poor in motivation, and they're not poor in creativity.
We asked LaShawn, how can we help? What can we do together that we can't do individually? And she thought of a whole laundry list, but we ultimately settled on, let's start somewhere, let's start with the art curriculum.
We have developed several points of connection where today, each semester, over 150 of our students visit Faubion and play a significant role as either a mentor, tutor, maybe a one-on-one literacy coach.
The principal drew up a wish list that landed hundreds of Concordia students like Lindsay Montgomery in Faubion classrooms.
Which color do you have left now? You have 2 reds and 1 yellow, so what's left?
Butterfly.
Good. Wow, that's really good.
Lindsay and others here are learning to be teachers.
I think I'm going to get another piece of paper.
This gives them real-world experience.
Good job. To come in here and just work with the kids and get to know them and really see improvements throughout the year.
Very nice, guys. Look at all your turkeys.
Amanda Weybridge is helping in the first grade classroom.
Some color crayons over there you can draw with.
Along with 2 other Concordia students.
I think that it's good for them to know how to read so that they can become like avid readers like I am.
You'd use the crayon to handle.
Three assistants from the university plus the regular teacher makes the student-teacher ratio here 6-1.
Also, we have your student athletes coming over every day to help our kids out during recess. Once we implemented the structured recess program, that went from 70% of office referrals to 0% office referrals.
Pass it on to someone else.
Gift. What they need is a new kind of teacher. They need a teacher as a hybrid, somebody who has a gift of teaching and then has a capacity to be like a friend.
I think Concordia has played and is continuing to grow its role at being a convener of conversation about beyond just the university level, but really about the whole K-12 system.
In the spring of this year, Concordia, the fastest growing school in Oregon, will launch a multi-million dollar modernization of Faubion School in partnership with Portland Public Schools. It is a project designed to address the full continuum of academic success for children.
We are on one campus. We feel like we're one school. This is deeper than a partnership. It started out as a partnership. We are family now. We have one mission in mind, and that's to serve our children as well as our community.